Do you want to watch movies along with me? Watch this video. Hello guys, I'm Nona Prince and you know that already. So today I want to tell you guys that I have made a Discord server for the YouTube channel. So if you know what is Discord, you understand it, know how it works. Link is in the description and the comments. Go click on it, join it and enjoy. Have fun. But those of you who doesn't know what Discord is and don't know how it works and all, it's very simple. I'll explain it to you. And this video is more like a tutorial for you guys. Now before that, why should you join it? You know, what's the point of it? You have already subscribed to the channel, you may follow me on Insta, Twitter, and why one more social media and all of that, I'll explain to you all of it. So first of all, you know, I post a video, you guys may hit like, dislike, comment, and maybe don't do any of that, and that's all right. But you know, when I post a video, the thing I'm looking most forward to is the comments. You know, I want to talk about it, I want to discuss everything what I say in the video. I just don't want it to be a one-way thing. This is not TV and you just watch it and, you know, switch it off and go to sleep. That's not it. So Discord allows that, allows a discussion, you know, community discussion, allows to build a community so all of us can talk. It's just not you and me, all other people in the community all can talk about movies, games, anime, like all the stuff you want. And Discord is used by a lot of gamers, YouTubers and all of that, and it's really really fun if done right. Now I think the biggest thing that we would be doing on Discord is that watching films together, and I think the first film should be Lucifer. And it's mostly fun to, you know, watch these big films like Lucifer, Tamil film 24 or maybe Race 3, you know, great films. We can watch those together, like whatever you guys choose. Let me know in the comments that. But coming to the point, Discord is something which you can, you know, use to watch films together, talk, play games and all of that. So let's get into Discord and I'll tell you how it's done. So here we are guys, this is the Discord first page. Welcome to Nona Prince Discord. And when if you click on that link, create your account, and you will, this is the first page that you will see on your screen. Now there's a mobile version also, this mobile app also, and you'll see the same thing. It's very similar, there's no difference, but it's very similar. So here your name will come, and this is the channel you joined. This is my channel, and these are more channels which I have, you know, talked about and joined and all of that. This is my channel, and this is the welcome page. When you join, you'll become a member of the server. It will say, hey, your name and welcome to the Discord. And for the future, it will also say, check rules and regulations. And when you click on that, you'll go to the next page, that is rules and regulations. Not page, it's called channels here. So these all are channels and I'll go through all of them, don't worry. So rules and regulations, guys, basic, respect each other. Don't, you know, abuse, curse anyone. Have debates, have discussions. No adult content, all of that, you know. And if you want anything, you know, support, you want anything to learn from Discord, you don't understand anything, just go to the support tab. You can, you know, check all of that. And general rules, guys, just don't disobey, don't do anything, no spamming, all of that, because you'll be banned for it. So don't do that. So let's now go to the server tool. If you click on this, this is the server tool. These are all the channels on the server. And there's description for what they do. So first is the welcome, which you already seen. Then rules and regulations, which you already seen, and hopefully you'll obey. Then server tool, this is this channel. Then the first is YouTube. YouTube is what? Videos is whenever I post a new video, you'll get notification. Because sometimes on YouTube, you don't get notification. So that is sorted. Then is announcements. So announcements like, you know, let's watch Lucifer tonight or something like that, or this weekend, anything like that. Announcements will be done there. Now you guys cannot post anything in these three servers, because this is just from my side. Then this live stream, whenever I'm going live, you'll get a notification. Then coming to the text channels. On these channels, all of you can comment and talk. So general chat is general chat. Just general chat, nothing else. Then memes, guys, come on, show me your memes, show me some good memes, and hopefully in English or in Hindi or something which I understand, hopefully. But you can share with different language too, no problem. Then there's news and update. News and update, a new trailer is coming out, new film is released, something announced, whatever. Anything news related to movies, post it here. Then there's for gamers, all the gamers, there's a chat room for you. So you want to talk about games, anything, we can have that. And also guys, anytime you guys want a new channel or a new, you know, chat room for something else, let me know, we'll add it. There are mods also in the, you know, the server. They can also do it for you guys. We have anime for anime discussions. Of course, we love anime, guys. So we can talk about that there. Then we have promotion. So promotion is, if you have want to promote anything, your Instagram, your YouTube channel, anything, this has to be done in this chat, okay? Nowhere else you will be banned for doing that. So only here, you post a video, post anything, whatever work you want to promote, you post it here, nowhere else, okay? Then creative is, if you draw, you know, if you create something, not promoting, if you create something, you want to show people what you did, created a poster, anything like that, you can put it in creative. Then support, guys, as I said before, if you want any support regarding the server, anything you want to know, we'll come and help you. Then coming to the movies, which everyone will be, you know, the most busy servers, I'm sure. First is Tamil, everything Tamil cinema, like that. Similarly, Telugu cinema, Kannada cinema, Malayalam, Marathi. And then we come to recommendations. So if you go to recommendations tab, so they already have two recommendations already. Now I made this rule that nothing else in this, don't tell me why you should watch this and it got awards, nothing. I don't want to know anything. See, you see this, the language, the name and the streaming platform it's available on. That's it. And if a movie that you want to recommend is already in the list, just hit that like button like this. Right click and hit that like button. That's it. So you don't have to, you know, type it again and again. International is Hollywood and world cinema, anything like that. I want to talk about or recommend things there. So guys, we also have voice channels. Watch Party is where, you know, we can watch movies together, or if you can join, I can, you know, share my screen and show what I'm watching. We can have fun and enjoy. I can even show you some behind the scenes, how I make a thumbnail, how I edit my videos, all of that. Then there's a music tab for you guys to, you know, play music and enjoy. So don't play any, you know, rubbish. Don't do that. Play music, you know, share your music taste and all of that. You can do that here. And we can add more of these, just let me know. Also, there are specific rules for the voice channels, so do read them. So I think that's sorted. So that was the tutorial, guys. It's very simple, nothing complex. This is a very simple server. I've seen some servers, they are so advanced, but I just wanted to keep it simple for you guys. So go below, hit that link and come join the community and be a part of this community. Let's grow this community and talk and discuss, because that's what it's all about. So guys, thank you for watching and I hopefully see you in the server. See ya.